involved. I've played this for about roughly 4, maybe 5 years on the Xbox. I decided to get it on PlayStation 4 because it was on sale, so why not? And just, it's so addictive that I might end up getting addicted to this again. But can you play through on PlayStation? Let's see what it's like. Obviously it's going to be the same, more likely, but different controls, which I need to get used to. Can't even spell my own name. Alright, so we're gonna start off, and I think I am going to die straight away if this goes like it normally does when you play Ark for the first time. Basically get spawned in where there's a dinosaur that's gonna attack you and it'll eat you alive. Or a dilo that will spit in your face. Been a while since I played this. So beautiful! Touch and stone. There's this thing. Trying to find some stone here. It's a shell. It's another shell. A little higher than normal before this, so I can just level up quickly and just start building. So that's probably why you're seeing me leveling up so quickly, but it is normal in the first couple of levels to level quickly. There is also a quick way of leveling up, which basically involves unlocking narcotics and getting a lot of meat while and then just making narcotics. Levels you up quickly. these up. Obviously not. Need to find some bushes that'll have berries. Oh yeah. The nothing's all put to sleep there, narco birdies. Okay, let's fill up the berries. things to make about a lot about my house. So I'm going to kill this. Monkey, not you. I had a feeling it'd be you there. I was actually thinking, yeah, you're gonna come on this, see me playing this, and say something like that. Yeah, I got it because it was on sale. It just doesn't feel right without having you here, though, that's the thing. Need to make a fire and get some food into it. Just allergies. You gotta get those allergies checked. Remember, this was our first island base type place. Sorry. I don't even know why I got it. I think it's just because it was on sale and just to have it on the PlayStation. There's a good chance I'll end up just going back to playing Apex again. Sort of like Ridge Commander or whatever it's called. Tell you what, I might make a memorial for you. Let's see. some of that. Let's look at the weight stuff. Hey, Steven. I do miss you, Matthew. In Ark, that is. Miss you playing Ark and GTA together. That's all. Well, I suppose, not all. You know what I mean. I'm allowed to eat meat without having to worry about you complaining about it. Mortar and pestle. Basics. I think they're down that way somewhere, possibly. I'll go take a look in a minute. Or something for that. Oh, fuck that. Fuck's sake. crocodiles. Yeah, I'm on the single player. Just getting used to the controls. Seems a bit off when I'm trying to, like, pick up berries or something. Okay, seems to be working fine now, but earlier I was like pressing the triangle button and it seemed to fuck off. Is it raining over there? Oh, it's a drop. Uh-huh. It's not a white one. To play without any disturbance just for a little bit, because I don't think I'm going to go on any servers. This is going to be basically just to mess around a bit every now and again when I'm bored of Apex. See the settings. Something just feels off about the rate at which I'm getting stuff. We gotta stop. And check the stats. We might be back later. Talk to you later, Matthew.